Shut your
Sup Tribe, Ultimate Jerome here. Today, we'll be playing, again, Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. And, I actually wouldn't be playing this game again, so... Yeah, let's get straight into it. Now, last time we crash-landed from, the freaking dudes. I don't know their names. But yeah, we crash-landed and stuff.
Fine, Lord Bowser. Help us.
Oh, you'll live.
Bowser fell on the other side?
Off the border.
Wait.
What, here?
Oh, this! Oh, man.
This is gonna be tough to do.
Well, actually, not really. Looks like famous Mario Bros have arrived. Man, that really brings back the memories, doesn't it? Good times, good times. So what's up, Brothers M? Are you two heading off a journey together?
Oh, so you probably want us to let you pass, huh?
Well, I'm sure you guys know this is the border of the Mushroom Kingdom.
That's right, it's the border, and since we're the border security, we can't let you in. Until you do some jumping worthy of the Mario name.
Want to do a border jump?
Explain it?
Alright, I practiced it a little bit, let's go and do this. Now, I'm not really a pro at this, but let's see. I'm about to go wild on this. I'm trying.
Yeah, you can't get me.
Oh! Oh, shoot! Oh, wow. They went slow on purpose.
Wait, what the heck?
Okay. Now, we got this. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Oh, I did.
I was like, oh, shoot. Man, very cool. That was some incredible jumping.
Oh, man.
Let's get it. Two lives will be good. It was just only one hit.
Just beyond here is the Beaming Kingdom. You be extra careful when traveling there.
Oh, man. All right, well, you got through. I know later on in this game, it's going to be more difficult. Hold up, bros.
Or what?
Since we've been on duty, you two are the first people ever to cross our border. I mean, ever.
But y'all aren't even that difficult.
We gotta commemorate this occasion by giving you this.
A map? Well, thanks.
Unless you have a map, you'll feel safer in foreign lands, right?
Press select to view the map, and yeah. Okay, cool.
I bet, let's go.
What's down here?
Okay, there's spikes. Oh, mushroom. Yeah, I want to collect as much eyes as I can.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Can I get that? All right, cool. All
right, well, we're walking somewhere. Oh, is that an enemy?
Oh, I was trying to jump on it. All right, let's go.
Hey.
Ooh, I forgot how slow they tricking.
Yeah, on the third attack.
Bam.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, we good.
Bam.
Oh, that done yet?
Let's go. Now you're done.
Yes. Alright.
Oh, because another enemy?
Yep, gonna go wild on them.
That's what's up.
Bruh.
I jumped too early. That's alright. We good.
Bam. Done.
It's too easy.
Save point? Alright.
I might know this part, I think. I gotta see.
Yeah, okay, here goes Bowser. We found him. We found him, boys.
Hey Mario, great timing. I could use a hand here. I'm kind of stuck.
Yeah, I can see that.
Look, keep your diet jokes to yourself.
They're not funny. Just get me out of here. I was literally about to make a diet joke too.
What the heck?
Why, could it be that Bowser? The great Koopa King that has fallen into my cannon? Nyack, how amusing. Who dares speak me so? Well, speak to me so.
Nyack, nyack, nyack.
I am Tolstar, the great and famed king of Stardust Fields. I heard tales of you, but you aren't very impressive in person.
Nyack, nyack.
Yo, Lord.
Nyack, nyack, if you want me to get him out of here, little people, you must pay in coins.
Alright. I'll set him free for all of your coins. And I'll even keep this most embarrassing incident a secret. Now, last time. Oh, bruh. So, last time, I think we, are not supposed to, like, give him all the coins. I think. I don't know. Oh, he will give it. Oh, you have to give it to him anyway. Okay. Well, these are Mushroom Kingdom coins, aren't they? Yeah, you had to get Bean Bean coins. I suppose I'll have to calculate the value in total currency. Let's see. Today's exchange rate, 119 Russian coins are worth 10 Bean Bean coins. Oh, sorry, but for only 10 coins, I can't guarantee this secret won't slip out. Yes, that means I'll need an additional 100 Bean Bean coins. Go find them in Starless Fields and bring them back to me. And I'll help you, Koopa King. Around our starters fields and find me 100 coins. You can find them in blocks or win them in battles. Check maybe see how many you have. So we gotta get coins now, since Mushroom Kingdom coins aren't like worth a lot in the freaking place here. So we'll go in there to keep battling. Too easy. All right, so we gotta get 100 coins, which is easy. Oh my gosh. Look at that. This is gonna be easy to achieve. So. Yep. Let's get it. Mushroom, I bet. Just go into battle and get these coins. Oh, what the heck? Let's go. You're done. Bam. Let's go. Yep. Yeah, you know. Too easy, man. Look, we're going to get to 100 coins in no time. I wonder if I should go up on. Let's see here. Defense is a little low. Let's up his defense. Three. Yo, I'm out here. Three. Let's go. All right, let's see what else is around here. What do I do here? Hold the control. A B. Okay. Okay, I got you. Alright. Yep. Let's go. Alright, where's that enemy at? Because I saw it. Where is it? There you are. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Oh, we good. Oh! Man. Alright. Bam. Let's go. Look at that. We already have 45 coins. This is too easy. Alright. Let's up on the stash, you know, up some luck on this.
Bruh.
One. I mean, I'll take it. I could have done better, but I'll take it. I drop down here. Syrup? Oh yeah, that would help. By the way, what's your favorite Mario and Luigi, like, Superstar Saga, like,
game. The one I played was Dream Team. I actually really enjoyed that game. I didn't finish it though. Sergeant Starshade. The Shooting Stars, we just witnessed there is an idiom bombardment, perhaps. In the name of Starship Bros, we will find the alien scum. They will rue the day. General Starship Sird, I've confirmed the pressure of a suspicious unknown entity. It's a vivid green color that pierces the eye. Yes, I confirm. However, I do not see green, but red. Urgent, pursue additional visual contact immediately. Just like them. Bruh. Oh, incredible. It is none other than Mario from the Mushroom Kingdom. It took you that long? Luigi sighing confirmed. Position started. Change of mission objective. Obtain autographs. I see. Incredible to think. Princess Peach's lovely voice in the hands of some vile enemy. Her voice must be recovered. No matter what it takes. Priority 1. Sergeant Starsave. Must provide as much field support as we can. Very well, we Starshade Bros will teach you the secrets of Bros action. Master Mario, Master Luigi, Special Bros action training shall commence immediately. Yep. Are you ready to undergo training? Alright, so now time. Must use a high jump and spin jump we just taught you. Yeah, I definitely probably fast forward that or skip that because it's crazy. So beat your flag way up there. Wait, flag? Oh, I gotta get up there? I bet. Say less. Let's go. Oh shoot. Nah, I got this. Watch it, boy. We're about to go wild. Yep, there we go. Look at that, too easy. Incredible. Master Mario, Master Luigi, you truly are super brothers. I salute you. You have perfectly mastered the high jump and spin jump. Ah, man. Master Mario, Master Luigi, may your mission be successful. Good luck out there. Move out. Alright, now we can collect more coins. Yeah, I can't jump there. I thought I was able to. It was worth a try.
Oh, no.
Oh gosh. Here. Nope. Gotcha. Let's go. Bam. Yeah, this is like too easy. Lucky! Ooh! Look, and again! Yo, what's up with that, yo? Alright. And again! Two times in a row! That is crazy. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going to collect coins. Man. Nope. And got eliminated. Let's go. And another lucky. Yo, am I gonna get lucky with him? Okay, no. Alright, that's fine. Man, yo. Like, this is. I'm too good. I actually wanna get that thing, though. So, let me. Yeah. Let's get that. Yes, sir. Bam. Yo, like, I really find, like, these games, like, really fun. Like, it's lit. That's why I really want to play it on this channel, because I really, like, am interested in this game a lot. Bam. 73, we're close. We're close. What's up here? Syrup. Coin. Alright. Can I get up here? Oh, I could! Holy crap! I didn't know that! Mario Luigi, serious. Oh. What's up? I think they're gonna teach me something else. This is a mission reunion, sirs. While you leave, there is something we completely forgot to mention to you earlier. Affirmative. You see, when you master a technique in the field, you can also use it in battle. Since you have mastered the high jump and spin jump, you can now use these techniques in battle. You must confirm technique mastery in combat simulation. Alright, so I just learned the bros attack, which will definitely come in handy in boss battles, because you already know we're going to go wild with that. It doesn't seem difficult. I thought I messed up on some. Oh, let me turn that off. Crap. Alright, there we go. I think we're almost up to 100 coins, so... Bam. Mm-hmm. Bam. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Dodge that. Bam. Yeah, definitely with the bros attack, we will, like, you know, use that. And I feel like we're going to be having to use that pretty soon anyway, so... 80 coins, let's go. And level up. That's what's up. Since we got a new bros attack, we'll up on the bros points. Two? Take it. Bam. Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh yeah, they're doing a lot more damage. Uh-huh. Bam. Right here. Bam. 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 Uh-huh. Alright, there we go. Look at that, we're almost close to 100, guys. Almost close to 100. I think I could just get the rest here. Yep. Let's go! We made it to 100! I believe, right? Yes, sir! Alright, let's get back to Bowser rescuing. Oh, go on ahead and, Alright, let me go prepare. Let me prepare this. Alright. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Oh, we're back up here. Yeah, which is back where we started. Alright, but I got you 100 freaking coins. This year. You now have 100 coins. 121 coins. Yeah, it took you long enough, but well done. I'll just be taking those coins now. Finally, let me out of here. Huh? You want out? You want me to help you? Who said I'd do that?
You what?
God, you vulture. Yo, I'm a... Oh, yeah, Nick, you're not in the Mushroom Kingdom anymore. Outsiders be gone. Let's go.
Alright, come on, bud. Let's go. Yeah, that's what's up. You know what? Just to start off, I'm gonna go ahead and mess you up. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Bam! Yeah, let's start that off. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's go. Merc you. I don't really know much about this boss, so... Uh-huh. This is a nasty attack. Even watching the hand I throw won't help you. I think it will. Hold on, I think it actually will. Now that he said that. Yeah. Oh, shoot! That does a lot of damage! Alright, we good. We're gonna be good. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Let me heal up Mario. This is freaking intense. Alright. Yeah, here. Take this, Mario. Sir. Bam. Oh, gosh. I'm like literally pressing the A button. I don't know how I'm messing up. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm messing up. We good though. We good. Mm-hmm. Not bad at all. But how about this? Oh my gosh. Ooh. Yeah, when it bounces, I just gotta stay down. Yep. What's up? Alright. Yeah, just let it bounce. Let it bounce. Yep. Too easy, bruh. I'm telling you. I'm just having little screw-ups. That's fine. That's okay. I wanna master this first. Oh, wait, what the heck? I jumped! Bruh, I'm already messing up. My fault. Alright. Mm-hmm. Look at... Done. Merked. And leveled up. I'm telling you, it was just too easy. I just had to, like, pay attention and just make sure I got it right. Alright, so, time with the defense. Because I feel like Mario needs, like, a lot on the defense side. Two. I'll take it. And for my boy Luigi, let's see what he increases. No bro's points? Let's up on the bro points. Yeah. There we go. Look at you. Lay down on the ground. You, sir, have been gripping far too lowly for some time. Oh, shoot. Mario, Green Stash, you gotta get Princess Peach's voice back. It's all up to you. Dang. Alright, well, we did the boss battle. We did everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and edit there. Like, this has been on for long enough. Well, that's the end of the video. hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure to give it a like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell. And I'll definitely see you guys in the next one. Ultimate Jerome, out.